crack your PTE sitting at your home. Language Academy brings to you the smartest AI-powered practice portal, with instant scores and feedback for all the tasks. Along with the practice questions, access free sectional and full mock tests, and get instant scorecard with in-depth feedback and analysis. For more hidden secrets, tips, strategies, and proven templates, click the link below and subscribe to our video course today. How many days are there in February during a leap year? What is the natural material used to make car tires? What is the outer part that protects fruits like oranges and bananas? What is a painting of person head usually called? Which one would you use to describe the desert, humidity or aridity?
How do you call someone with no hair? If you want to find the map of the US, what type of book should you use? Who is a person that makes bread, cakes, and pastries? What word describes moving a program or other material from a website to your computer? What piece of equipment would you use to go diving in the sea, an aqualung or an aquaplane?
What is a destructive program that spreads from computer to computer?
There are two main way to pay in shop, one by cash and other by. What do you call the document that tells your qualification and work experience? What is the electronic device that wakes you up in the morning?
A specialist who repairs leaking water pipes is called as? Where would you find an urban area, in a city or in the countryside? If you are happy with an agreement, what would you like to put at the bottom of the contract with the date? How do you call the money that citizens must contribute to the government for public use?
Under which circumstance would you describe the economy as a good one, the one with high unemployment or low unemployment? What is the hard object in the center of peaches, apples and pears? Which one has a higher humidity, a desert or a rainforest? In a grassland or a swamp, can you normally see an alligator?
A famous canal links the Mediterranean Sea with the Indian Ocean. Is it the Corinth or the Suez Canal?
What crime has someone stealing items from a shop committed, shopfitting or shoplifting? What identification document do most people need to carry when they travel between countries? When trains or cars need to go through a mountain, where do they enter the mountain? Which sense is related to your ears? In addition to A, E, I, O, what is the other vowel letter?
What is the opposite of positive?
What do you call a book where you arrange all of your photos together?
Where does a camel normally live? What do we call the alphabetical list at the end of the book that tells you where to find specific information? What is the economic sector that deals with the farming? What is the most important part of the human respiratory system? despite all the advances and qualities of sexes, would more men or women play professional football? What do forks, spoons, and knives belong to? What kind of liquid do mammals feed their babies? What do you call the condition of being unable to sleep? What is the list that shows the names of actors and actresses in a movie? What does the chemical symbol H2O stand for in chemistry?
What do we call the thread in the center of the candle? What do you call the son of your sister or brother? What does a king or queen wear on their head at official ceremonies? What do you call a difficult time when economic activities slow down and there are more people unemployed? What's the name of the building where you can borrow books? What's the force that pushes everything to the earth? What is the book that describes your own life story? What is the last paragraph of an essay? What is the verb describing the process that water becomes ice? What does a sundial measure according to the shadow in the sunlight?
Who is the greatest Swiss scientist in physics? Which sweet food do bees produce? If you get sick, you go to see a doctor in hospital. There are different types of doctors. Some doctors deal with bones, some deal with the heart. Which doctor deal with teeth? If something such as fabric or medicine is artificially made, what do we say it is? On what geographical location would someone be living if their country is surrounded by water on all sides?
What are the instructions that tell you how to cook food? If you want to buy a ring, who do you approach, a jeweler or pharmacist? In the sentence, he has been quite upset since he went back to school. Which word uses a past tense? What do you call the people who work on a ship? What natural resource is used by a carpenter?
What is the section in the library called where you can only read but cannot bring the books out of the library? Who takes care of people who are sick and stay in hospital? If a magazine is published quarterly, how many times a year is it published? Where can you normally find the index in a book? What is the ground military forces? Apart from addition, subtraction, and division, what is the other mathematical calculation method? How would you call the place where an inmate resides? What would you call a person who obtains a higher position in the company? Which season of the four seasons has lowest temperature? How would you describe an animal that no longer exists on the earth?
How many hemispheres does the equator split the Earth into? When we say dollars, cents, pounds, euro, what are these called? What subject involves the study of the periodic table? What rises from the east in the morning and sets to the west in the evening every day? What is the magazine that is dedicated to academic news? What do you call the diagram which includes a horizontal line called the x-axis and a vertical line called the y-axis? What document does a student receive when graduating from the university? Where will you go when a crime happens to you? What would you call an animal that hunts other animals or prey on the other animals? What kind of educational institution does a 10-year-old child study in?
What documents would a doctor give to a patient to buy medicines? What do we call the legal document that states how people's property should be allocated after their deaths?
What is the device that controls electrical appliances on and off?
What is the horizontal line that separates the globe into two halves? How many quarters are in a calendar year?
If someone's response is simultaneous, is it quick or slow? What do you call the person who plays musical instruments as a job? What is the nominal form of the wide? How many times a year does annual mean? What do we call a car that uses two types of fuels?
What is the name for students in universities who have not yet graduated? When you have the primary and the secondary, what do you have next? What do we call a festival which is held every 4 years, gathering people together as a sporting event? What is the collection of comma, period, colon, exclamation marks, and question marks? Where do people watch plays? What is the act of students being present at school? What is the short piece of music that comes before a longer piece, and is often used as an introduction? What is the antonym of horizontal? How many years are there in a century? What is the ship that can travel underwater?